VertiCurve brings the smoothness and flexibility of Bezier curves into the fray of soft surface retopology. It streamlines the process of tidying up organic and smoothly flowing shapes within Blender. The first thing you need is a Bezier curve matched to the shape of the mesh you want to smooth. You can freely make your own or use the simple tool included to have some help along the way. To do this, go into Edit mode. Select the path of vertices and click Make Curve. Now, the path needs to be in a single line with a start and end point, and with the active vertex at one of the ends. Taking a corner is fine, but the path cannot pass over itself. You can also generate a circle in a similar way, giving you the benefits of constraining rings of vertices as well as paths. Once again, the selected ring needs to be a single line, not crossing over itself, and coming back full circle at the end. Clicking Make Curve will instantly create a Bezier curve, aligned closely to your mesh. It won't be perfect, now how could it be, but much of the creation and alignment is done for you. All it needs is a few tweaks and it's ready for the next step. With that, just select your mesh you want to align, then select the curve to make it the active object and just hit Apply Curve. The vertices of the mesh will leap and bound into position, eager to find their footing on the new smoothness that awaits. The selected vertices within the mesh still matter, as it's these which will be aligned to the path of the curve. This also means that it's not always necessary to create a new curve for every part of the mesh. Just tweak the curve to the new position, change your selection, click Apply Curve again, and the perfected mesh will leap up to smash you in the face! Now, there's a few settings which can tweak the process. When creating a circular curve, it might be necessary to choose which plane the selected circle is on. Now, just see which direction the circle is facing and choose that axis. This will help VertiCurve find the right shape for your needs. When applying curves, there's a resolution option. This sets the resolution of the curve. Higher values give closer results, as there's more points for the mesh vertices to choose from. It's a balance. Tip over the pot of stew or jump right in it and bake with the frogs. VertiCurve is here for you and your retopology needs. Efficiency, precision, and of course flexibility. Taking a finger tingle away from the manual methods of alignment and leveraging the power of Bezier curves. Achieve smoother, more natural topology with ease. Finding quality in your mesh at speeds you never would have believed to be real. Hey, maybe we should just go with vector curve. Hey, Bezier or vector? Vector Bezier. Vector Bezier. Blink and it's gone! It's the vector Bezier curve.